Now, whether you're fishing the deep water for grouper or harpooker, or whether you're fishing the shallows for, say, snapper or even blue cod, a great rig is the ledger rig. And to be able to make that, you should learn this very simple knot, which is the dropper loop. Now, this can be done in heavier lines, obviously, up to, say, 400 pound for your harpooker rigs. I've got a 100 pound Suffolk line here, which would be perfect for making a nice, robust dropper loop. I just make a loop in the line, simply like that. And then I hold that loop in my teeth. And I just, on the inside there, I'm just spinning around. And I'll do that four or five times. And I'll take that loop out of my mouth and I'm just poking it back through the hole there. And then I'm pulling it all up and that just forms a nice loop. Now, to attach your hook to your loop, it's simply a case of coming through the front of your circle hook. It's very important. This is a VMC circle hook. Great, robust little hook. Just looping it over, and then you have it swivel up at this end, sink it down at that end, pop on your bait, and away you go. That is the dropper loop.